Earth exactly the same. No two faces, no two sets of fingerprints. But do they know that for sure? Because they would have to get everybody together in one huge space. And obviously that's not possible, even with computers. And not only that, they have to get all the people that ever lived, not just the ones now. They got nothing. Who's to say there isn't another? Maybe not with the same fears and paranoia.